Y-017J, Yuveria. Just as I thought, these are her blueprints.
Blueprints?
Yes, I may be able to save her with these.
Seriously?
Fee, Noin, will you give me a hand?
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
Vise, what about us?
You boys will have to wait outside. Yuveria is a woman, after all.
Are you sure? I can be really helpful.
Get over here!
Hey, what are you doing?
I can't stand just waiting around.
Let's just trust Vise to do her job. You don't want to send the wrong idea.
Are you all right, Yuveria?
All functions rebooted. Thank you for your help, Master Vise.
No problem. How do you feel?
Gardo, the seal of Eden has been broken. Requesting an update to the current situation. Processing. I understand. The current situation is dismal. Palaxius, the Crimson Azoth, the power of Lilith. The Eden Project's primary purpose was to seal Lilith away in Eden, where the Crimson Azoth could not access it.
What?
It was the power of Lilith that motivated the tragedy of 400 years ago, to prevent the Azoth from attaining its dark desire. That was the purpose for Gardo's creation and my existence. With this failure, the only hope lies with the Azure Azoth. Please take this, Master.
What is it?
Ares liquid. It is a required material for creating the Ruby Prism. I wish you great success in your upcoming battle.
Thank you. I promise you, I will put an end to Palaxius's ambition.
All right, let's head back to Reese Palace. New information may have turned up by now.